العمل في الأجهزة الأمنية، يعني أنا بشجع أي بنت تدخل بجهاز أمني تخدم لوطنها.
دفوت وأخذ مسدس ورخصة. لا عادي. هاي اللي المهم.
هذا اللي موتك أنت.
هاي المهم يعني بقول الموضوع كموضوع وهذا مهم عندي.
أنا أصلاً كل الفوت للسلطة.
بس هي لما تخلص التوجيهي وتفوت في الدورة راح تخلص تفكيرها كلياً.
الإشي اللي بتطمح إنك توصلي له بكل سهولة بتوصلي له يعني. ما بكونش قدامك حواجز أو أي عائق.
A kitchen is not exactly the most hospitable place for a woman or for anybody who has any kind of thoughts about equal rights or, you know, fair treatment. It's not a place for the faint of heart. The thing that I rallied against was how much we were exploited as cooks and how much work was expected of us for so little pay.
What about your career?
What about it?
So that's it? Just disappear?
I'm right here.
You're gonna give it all away?
I'm just gonna put everything in its right place.
What the fuck does that mean?
Bury it.
Yeah, I definitely can't find it. My favorite mitt and my right hand too.
It doesn't matter, Betty.
Nothing, fuck it.
Don't worry, Betty, I'm not gonna do it again.
Well, it just looks like you're setting up to do it.
Hey, Mary, Betty found it!
Don't lie to me.
Yeah, I know you prefer me out of my fucking mind, but I'm not going there again.
That's Girl. Not it.
Girls, found it.
We had a deal. You weren't gonna bring it up. We weren't gonna talk about it ever.
And I think I'm realizing how traumatic it was to be in the closet for so long, and how I never really thought of it as trauma. Mm-hmm. And I think that's where the loneliness might come from, because trauma can be a very isolating thing.
He's permanently paralyzed, is that the doctors are saying?
That's what they're saying right now, yeah.
Why would anyone do this?
We're not sure, but myself and his family and the people that know him, we feel like he may have been targeted because of the fact that he's gay.
No, I don't want to deal with you today. I can't.
Enrollment office says that this is a student of yours. She's missing since Friday.
Yeah, that's Kara.
Kara Cook.
Yes, I have a lot of students.
Right, is there anything notable about this one?
She seems smart and quiet. Her parents must be freaking out.
Yeah, her roommate, Leah DeLange, said that she saw her on Friday. Said that Kara was going up to Wellesley for something. Her mom was expecting her home for dinner, and she told her dad that she was going to be stuck in the library studying. Nobody actually knows where she is, so nothing but dead ends here.
Pretty intense about this case.
Yeah, I saw her here on Friday after I spoke to you. You believe that?
Did you tell her family?
No, as of right now, I'm the last person to see her alive.
Yo iba todos los domingos con mi papá a verlo jugar y veía niños jugar, pero a mí nunca me metían porque como era niña, que no te podemos dar fuerte y tal. Y yo lo único que le decía, pero juega como un niño. Tómame como un niño, pues. Y entonces todos se echaban a reír. Porque a mí no me gustaba eso, pues. Porque en cierta parte, pues, me discriminaban por ser mujer. Pero cuando me veían jugar, decían, no, yo la quiero en mi equipo. No, Sandra, ven acá y tal. Y yo, bueno, ahora sí. Y me echaba a reír.
Well, it's a bit of a... Oh, ladies, I'd like you to meet my new friends.
Oh, run, girls, run far, run fast.
This is my girlfriend, Catherine, and her much nicer friend, Anna.
Girlfriend? Jesus, Jerry. Jerry is what's known in German as my Lebenshauptschnittspartner, the person I am with currently.
Girls, you might have way more fun at some other table. Seriously, run far, run fast.
Hi, you mind if I...
Well, hello, handsome.
I'm right here.
Well, I'm Catherine, recently single, and this is my friend Anna, also available. Will your wife and or girlfriend be joining us?
No. It's nice to meet you, Anna.
You too.